So what's up, everybody? My name is Peter.
My name's Chantel, and you're watching
PC Life. So today we are going to be reacting to the amazing Darcy Lynn. So if you've never seen her before, you're missing out.
And you're about to see her now.
Yeah, you're about to see her now, and she's really amazing. She's one of the front runners this year. I don't think anybody would argue with that.
That is true. But before we get to the video, don't forget to comment down below, like if you like our content, and
subscribe.
So
without further ado, let us jump right into the video.
Yeah. Edna Doorknocker, what are you doing? Get me out of here! I have not been this uncomfortable since I was stuck in the elevator with the singing Trump!
All right.
Now, where is that Simon Feller?
And he's right there.
Oh, my, 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 my. He's a hit with the ladies in their 80s back at the home, you know.
But Edna, what about the age difference? You're so old, he could give you a heart attack.
Oh, don't worry, Darcy. Simon knows mouth to mouth.
Ew! TMI!
All I wanted to do was tell him how he makes me feel.
Well, why don't you sing him a song?
What a great idea. Simon, my hunka-hunka Englishman. This one's for you.
He was cringing.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. But you're the key to my peace of mind. You make me feel
like a natural woman.
You know what, Darcy? Take me down to Simon.
What?
Oh, baby, what you've done to me.
So good. Oh, oh my gosh. She can win it all. She can win it all.
I think she could. Wow.
Yeah, she like the fact that she can do that. She's funny.
She is funny.
She can sing with her mouth basically closed.
That's what gets me. It's like,
yeah.
It's like, it's one thing to sing, but she's singing with her mouth closed.
Yeah, and to be honest, even if she wasn't a ventriloquist and she was singing and she sang with her mouth open, like, she would be a front runner just as a singer.
But I think because her mouth is closed and she has the doll going,
it's more of an all-around
act.
Yeah, she's...
And it's just like...
She's something else, like, wow. Her parents must be so proud. Good job. She's obviously going to the finals. There's no denying it. There's no doubt about it. So,
yay.
Welcome to the finals, Darcy. And we'll see you in 2 weeks. in the finals.
Yeah.
And hope, and we'll see if you win or not. So anyways, that is it for our reaction. If you liked it, don't forget to like, comment, and
subscribe.
All right, so bye for now.
Bye.